We've had over a half inch of rain already this morning, and basically we found two drip points, little water on the floor.